in 1997. I was elected by a Russian client to design one of the very first Western architect design projects in democratic Russia. A bit after that, he came to me and he said, I have a very special request. I want you to design for me a Western-style residential community with all the amenities like we've seen in Orange County. And I said to him, I want to introduce you to Art Danielian, because he's done that work all throughout the United States and Orange County, and I think he's the right person for you.
We're very proud to recognize Arthur Danielian as the recipient of the Lifetime Achievement Award. He's been working a long time. But he's also been a true supporter of the school, and he's also been a true supporter of his community.
I think Art has a holistic approach to architecture. He connects the dots of what a consumer wants, what the physical site can handle, and also a new adaptation of design.
He's completed more than 5,500 projects worldwide, altogether, I think, in 16 foreign countries.
You can tell a Danielian designed home, because there's always a little panache. He's done beautiful stuff with density, particularly in Irvine. But I think my favorite project is Altair. The Danielian team had been playing around with an idea of basements. Lennar and Danielian got together and said, we're going to create a thing called undertainment. And these spaces are 17, 18, 1900 square feet, but they're set up like anything you want. There's the man cave or the sports setup or extra bedrooms, but it's just such a cool use of space and it feels like a clubhouse.
In all of his projects, Art Danielian's goal is not to build a building, but to build community so that people form relationships and attachments. All of this is a testament to the kind of practice that Art has built, where collaboration doesn't stop at the edge of the desk. It goes out into the greater world and the community.
The kind of ethics that he represents to the school and to the community is really exemplary. He's a great Trojan, and we're so proud to honor him today.